क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज मोस्ट स्टेबल, काइंडली फॉलो, मोस्ट स्टेबल, आर सी एच टू डबल बॉन्ड सी एच टू आर सी एच टू डबल बॉन्ड सी एच टू आर सी एच डबल बॉन्ड आर एच सी एच आर आर टू सी डबल बॉन्ड सी आर टू. हियर इट इज नॉट गिवन करेक्टली the name exactly. So let us assume R equal to CH3, then I can analyze the combo. In all the cases, I will put R equal to RH3. So let me write the combo now. First case, R equal to CH3CH double bond CHR. This is one. And the B, CH, that is 2, CH2, there is no R here. And second case, CH3, CH, double bond CH, this R. Here nothing but same. And D, CH3, double bond CH3, and CH3. So, if you have methyl groups, now we can be able to explain this stability in terms of resonance structures. And these resonance structures, we can be able to explain with the help of hyperconjugation. Let me explain. Just see here. So, answer is, this is the answer, but I will explain this answer now. Let me take the example of propene. This is 1-propene. Now what will happen? According to hyperconjugation, according to electromeric effect, based on inductive, the normal inductive order is tertiary butyl group is more electron releasing than secondary. Among the secondary is more electron releasing than primary. Among the primary, ethyl is more electron releasing than methyl. But when they are attached to a carbon connected to double bond, like methyl group, the order is reversed. That means the order is now becomes methane is more electron releasing than ethyl, which is more electron releasing than isopropyl, which is more electron releasing than tertiary. So, okay, that is, I will write now 3 times tertiary. The idea here it is. So, CH3 is more electron releasing. So, let me explain now. CH3, what day I will write now? CH double bond CH2. According to hyperconjugation, or another name is called no bond resonance or Packer-Naughton effect. So, 3 names you can give for this one. How methyl group is pushing this electron? They have explained by no bond resonance. So this methyl group have 3 resonance structure. What way? First, this hydrogen is going out. H, CH plus, H. Then what will happen now? The double bond here, CH2-. So, 1 resonance structure. Another resonance structure for this hydrogen. So, CH plus CH, H, double bond CH, CH2-. And third one for this carbon, this hydrogen, I can write now H, CH, H plus, double bond CH, CH2-. So, there are actually, what will happen now? There are 3 resonance structures are possible. Resonance structure 1, resonance structure 2, resonance structure 3. That means it is pushing 3 times. When there is an alpha carbon hydrogen bond, it is pushing the electron towards the CH2, that is releasing character. Kindly follow. So this is called, why they are called no bond resonance? Because between this hydrogen and this carbon, there is no bond. That's why they are under the resonance structure. Higher the number of resonance structure, higher will be stability. So each methyl group, three resonance structure. So in our compound, if you are keeping R as a methyl group, there are four methyl group, 4 into 3, 12 resonance structures are possible. This is the more stable compound.